Welcome friends, welcome to English Eagle. Today we shall talk about the meaning of spendthrift. It's a beautiful word. Let's see what does it mean. Spendthrift refers to a person who spends money in an extravagant or irresponsible way. Someone who spends money more than his means. In Hindi we'll call it kharchila ya adhik kharcha karne wala vyakti. Now let's see few sentence usage examples of spendthrift. Example 1. Spendthrift people often take pride in material possessions. Means, people who are spendthrift often take pride in whatever they acquire physically. Physical possessions mein unko interest zyada hota hai. They take pride in that. Let's move on to example 2. He was not a spendthrift, yet he got bankrupt. Means, woh kharchila nahi tha, phir bhi woh bankrupt, yani ki kangal ho gaya. Example 3. There is no pride in being a spendthrift. Spendthrift होने में कोई pride नहीं है. ये कोई फक्र की बात नहीं है कि आप खर्चीले हों. Now let's see few synonyms of the word spendthrift. Number 1. Profligate. Number 2. Extravagant. Number 3. Wasteful. Number 4. Waster. All these words are very common other than profligate. So let's see example of profligate. In administrative positions, you don't want profligate people. Means, आप खर्चीले लोगों को administrative positions पे नहीं चाहते हैं, क्योंकि वह उस position के लिए उपयुक्त नहीं माने जाते हैं. Now let's see few antonyms of spendthrift: frugal, thrifty, and miser. I don't think so. There is a need for any sentence usage examples for these words, as these are fairly common words. So this was the comprehensive meaning analysis of spendthrift with examples, synonyms and antonyms. I hope you found this video useful, and if so, kindly consider subscribing this channel. Your subscription will motivate us to come up with the new videos like this. And don't forget to check some important links in the description. You can access Skillshare 1 month for free and watch any course from any creator, including my own courses, with that link for absolutely free. And you can also improve your writing skills by subscribing to Grammarly. The link is there in the description. Thank you for watching. Keep learning.